there, partner. I don't think you want to go and do that. Hold your horses. What does that mean? Hey, everybody, Wojtek here, your go-to eating guy, here to talk to you about what it means to hold your horses. Before we begin, though, make sure to subscribe to this channel so that you never miss a chance to learn a new idiom. The expression to hold your horses actually had a literal meaning when it was originally used back in the 1600s. Back then, if you broke the law, you could be tied to a piece of wood and trampled on by horses. The person in charge would usually say, "Hold your horses," as the lawbreaker was laid on the ground right before their punishment. However, it wasn't until the 19th century that "hold your horses" took on a more idiomatic meaning when it was used. One of the earliest recorded examples of "hold your horses" being used in print in this way was in 1844 in an edition of a New Orleans newspaper known as the Picayune. In the line, "Oh, hold your horses, squire, there's no use getting riled up on how." So now that we know where the saying comes from, what does it mean? To hold your horses means to abstain, wait, or hold off on something. Basically, to wait a moment. If you wanted to use this expression in context, you could say, "I know you're dying to get going, but you need to hold your horses until we find out if it's safe or not." Or, "Nothing's official yet, so hold your horses on announcing it to the public." In summary, to hold your horses means to wait. Have you got a similar expression in your language? If so, we'd love to hear about it in the comment section below. That's all for today. If you've enjoyed this video, remember to like, share, subscribe. Until next time, keep on language learning.